So I start to look towards John, not Giovanni. That's my father's name. Yeah, there was some biblical times I would have said, Casey Ben John, I'm told him. I end up seeing there's so many parables that they use. We talked about God's light and his love. I went further when we went into in the beginning was his word. The whole idea of God's word, the word of God, this is the word of God, is that in the beginning was the word, and the word was with God, and the word was God. When we realize that creation comes forth from the word, it's actually showing us not only what's clearly printed within the first opening of the Gospel of John, but also some of the secrets that lie within Judaism, some of the Kabbalah, the idea from Sefer Yetzirah, formation. It actually comes from the spoken word. It's the creation of this. You could look at it in another way to say that actually as you go forth teaching the word of God, it's the inception of the idea that comes from the spoken word. If you want to build it and edify it with the word of God, well, and it says, Vayomer Elohim, and God spoke. Or when God spoke, it was created. He had to say, let there be light, the Or, and that was that light. So you build up on that Or Chokmah, Or Elyon. It's the light of wisdom, the light of understanding. But you build that into it. When you get into the parables, and you look at the parable of the vineyard, and how God goes out and prunes that, he's giving you a parable to show the way that he's able to actually work through the Spirit, so that when he goes into the vineyard, it's actually those of the saints. And part of the vine is not only the saints themselves, but also the qualities and the actions of the saints. So that he goes forth and he's actually being able to take away certain portions of your character so that you can grow newer ones. It's the whole idea of the vine. And we'll get into that more. But the principle here is the word of God. When we speak and we proclaim, it says in Romans 9 and 10, that we open up in chapter 10, it shows us how to receive salvation through professing Christ as Lord. You profess Christ through the spoken word that I've been Yeshua Mashiach, and you see that. But coming from Giovanni, from John, it is actually to understand that all things come into creation through the word of God. When we look at his word, it is a perfect key for us to learn how to build with God. We can speak the word of God, and we have a building block that has been set forth by the patriarchs, the forefathers, the saints, John the Revelator, and Christ himself. That was set. It says that all scripture is inspired by God. And so we know that the word of God comes from God and is the very foundation of principles, ideas, and fundamentals that lie within Christianity and even touch into the other religions as they come back into the beginning from Abraham. So all creation and all are under God. And as we look at his spoken word, we see the building blocks of creation that have existed since before Abraham, up until the creation of the world. So look back into it and be able to understand that as you start to see the spoken word of God and of the prophets, you're actually finding the very foundations of the secrets of existence. Technically, they call it the mystery of mysteries. When we observe God's word, we become enlightened with an opportunity to have a deeper understanding onto how everything came into existence and to the secrets that are within creation, not just by observance, but actually speaking the words of God. When we open up David and it says, Ashrei, blessed is the man, we observe the actions to take forth to receive that blessing and the instruction from one after his own heart. It's the ideas that were seen within these saints that showed them how to go forth and how to open up the kingdom of heaven to others. The idea was the Pharisees had this knowledge, but they didn't give it to anyone else. In this world today, we should take the word of God and be able to share it with as many people as possible so that we can open up those doors of heaven that come to the spoken word of God, so that not only the temple Pharisees and that those Sadducees and the priests of the Vatican have the secrets of them, but all people are welcome to the word of God and have an opportunity to look into that word of God, to be able to find the key to creation and the secret of secrets. That is the mystery of mysteries and the revelation of Jesus Christ. Look into it and find that it is without a doubt that God came, fulfilled the mystery, and fulfilled the law of Christ and opened up the kingdom of heaven to all those who wish to receive it. And that's the good word. So look into the word of God, speak the word of God, and profess it boldly, and allow for that creation of God's word to exist within you and within your life. This is Reverend Casey Carroll. Hear me. See you.